If you're having problems with your film loading, check how you have it loaded in the tray. You don't want it against the back. You want it closer to these white catches here and the gray wheel. You can also wipe this gray wheel off. It gets buildup of the coating. So when you load your film, have it up there a little bit against the white, and you can put, if you're still having problems, you can put a little bit of pressure on the film so that way it can grab it. There you go.